I think it was a really good experience for us because we were able to see soccer in a different country, and it is the main sport in almost every country in Europe, and it's just a great experience and opportunity to see the passion that these girls are able to play with.
The energy they brought was crazy. They're so young and so old, all different ages, but they definitely tricked us sometimes too.
I think that it's so cool because they didn't really speak English and we didn't speak Spanish. And it was just great because we could communicate through playing and we didn't have to talk very much, and they knew different drills that we were doing, but obviously they have a different name, and it was just cool to see like us being able to play without actually speaking the same language.
It's crazy. We do these clinics with like Brookline kids, but it's just so different here. Different scenery, everything, the language barrier, but the sport ends up being the same no matter where you are. I think we definitely gave back today for sure, and they really enjoyed it at the end when we asked them. I think it brings our team closer because we don't get to experience this that often. So it's fun having our team together and helping another team and organization grow.
I think this trip we've been really fortunate to do a lot of different fun things, go out to dinner, hang out as a team a lot, but I think it's really important on this trip to give back and to like help these kids and see them have fun, and we obviously enjoyed it as well.